Show me the money.
I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to us.
This is a yo production. What is going on, people? You already know who you rocking with. The one, the only, number one motherfucking stunner. And it's about time for me to get all up in your ear hole one more again. So sit back, relax, chill, catch a contact while I tell everybody welcome back. Man, I said welcome back. Today in the background for y'all, I got some of that old school Black Ops 2 gameplay on the map Raid for y'all to watch while I bump my gums a little bit and talk a little shit. I said, come on. Now, let me just say this, man, before I get started in the meat and potatoes of this motherfucking bit. I want to say thank you to everybody who's been coming through showing some love here lately, man. The support has been off the fucking chain, for real. Everybody who stopped in on my videos, stopped in on the streams, y'all motherfuckers have really been next level here lately, and I appreciate the fuck out of it, bro. We've gained quite a few little subscribers here and there. Let's keep it going. And the streams, man, everybody knows I just fuck off and goof off on my stream. So if you're looking for gameplay and stuff like that, I am not the one. I just like to fuck around, make people laugh and shit like that. And I'm used to getting like 50, 60 people to come by all night long. But man, lately, I think Friday night stream was 282 people come by and checked it out. Saturday night, 422. And I know this because I let it upload on private right after the stream, so nobody else could come by and check it out. And that's how much we ended up with. Man, that's unfucking real for a little small ass streamer like myself, man. So I appreciate the fuck out of y'all 110%, man. Much love for rocking with your boy. Now that that's all said and done, let's get down to today's video, baby. Have you ever been sitting around the house just thinking, man, I need money. I could use some extra cash. Let's face it, people. That's every fucking body. We've all been there. It don't matter how much money you make. You could always use a little extra something. Well, check this out, people. Every other Friday, my homie Lost Souls Gaming holds these tournaments on Black Ops 3 free-for-all. It's free for anybody to enter with a chance of $40 up to grab. That's right. This Friday night at 7 o'clock Eastern, your boy, the number one stunner, is going to be co-hosting with the homie Lost Souls Gaming. I'm sponsoring it this weekend, so come hang out, man. Lost Souls' link is going to be down in the description. If you ain't already fucking sub to him, I don't know what the fuck you're doing, because the man is goddamn entertaining as hell. His streams are always off the chain. There's always, you know, 30, 40, 50 people in there talking shit, having a good time. So definitely go check him out, man. I can't stress that shit enough. Link is down in description. So this Friday night at 7 o'clock Eastern, if you ain't got nothing going on, come on by my man Lost Souls Tournament. Enter it. Try to win you 40 bucks, man. PS4 only, people. I'm sorry, Xbox users, but we on PS4, so that's where the tournament's going to be at. I think the breakdown of money is $20 to first place, $10 to second place, $5 to third place, and then just $5 to a random person in the chat that's participating, watching it, having a good time. So if you want to enter it, it's free to enter. Just show up by 6:30, motherfuckers. Don't be late, because I'm a bad one to say that. I'm always late to my own goddamn stream, you know what I mean? I'm probably going to start streaming at 2 at about 9, my damn self. You know, after I get to sipping on a little something, but by then, we'll already be way into the tournament. So don't think you're going to show up after the tournament started and get in, because that's another thing, too. I noticed that there's been some people that do that now. And when my man Lost Soul sets a time for the tournament to start, that's when the tournament fucking starts. If you ain't there, hey, it ain't his fault. He told you the time, so be there. And I'm telling you this time right now, 7 o'clock Friday. At 7 o'clock Eastern. Now, there's some other rules, too, with stuff like if you're in the middle of the tournament and your shitty-ass internet lags out, that's on you. You're gone. You're out of the tournament. You no longer participate. It didn't cost you shit to get in anyway, so don't have a hissy fit because you got booted out because your internet fucked up. That's not our problem either. That's all on you. But, like I say, it's fun. It's a whole lot of fucking fun, man. Even if you're not playing in it, it's always a trip to watch it and listen to my man crack jokes and talk shit. And there's always people in the chat talking shit, shooting the shit. It's a fucking blast, man. And you know how I am anyway. I already crack jokes, and my man Lost Souls is the same exact type person, so you can't go wrong right there. So I'm gonna say this one more again. This Friday night, 7 o'clock p.m. Eastern, Black Ops 3, $40 free-for-all tournament, y'all. If you think you got what it takes, if you got the skills, if you want to come out here and show off them Call of Duty skills and enter a chance to win $20 for first place, 10 for second, or 5 for third, or just hang out in the chat, talk shit, and win $5 that way, then bring your ass to Lost Souls stream, y'all. I'm telling you, man, it's fun as fuck. It don't cost you nothing to get in, and you got a chance to win some money. So come on out there if you think you got what it takes and show off a little bit. Now, I ain't even told you the best part yet. If you win this tournament, then you automatically get invited back to his tournament of champions. That he's going to have a tournament with all the winners. And if you win that tournament, you win a copy of Call of Duty World War II plus the season pass. That's right. If you can win the Tournament of Champions, you get the new Call of Duty plus the season pass, baby. You can't go wrong. That's fucking awesome, man. So definitely go check out my homie Lost Souls Gaming, man. I cannot stress that shit enough. My man is very entertaining. If you like my type of content, then I know you're gonna like his for sure. On top of doing these money streams every other Friday with these tournaments, he also streams regularly almost every single fucking day. Always entertaining in his chat. He does regular videos, gameplay commentaries, vlogs, cooking videos. The man is very fucking entertaining, so definitely go check him out, man. And come out this Friday to the fucking tournament. I'm fucking excited about it, my damn self, and I'm not even playing in the motherfucker. I'm just co-hosting and just ready to talk some shit and have a good time. I want to see a bunch of y'all there, man. Let's try to smash like 100 likes and have like 50, 60 people watching this motherfucker at one time, baby. Let's get it going. So in closing, man, hopefully I see a whole lot of y'all there. Now, if something come up, you gotta work or there's, you know, life happens, you know what I'm saying? Shit happens, and you can't be there. It's not the last one that me personally that I'm sponsoring, and it's definitely not the last tournament he's gonna have. Come in 2 weeks to the next Friday's tournament. If you don't make out one, go to the next 2 weeks to that Friday. Come sometime or another and check them out. Check these tournaments out, man. These tournaments are always hype as hell and fun and fucking entertaining to fucking watch, man. Y'all think I'm bullshitting, but we always have a fucking blast in his tournaments. I'm telling you, I go over there on them Friday nights, man. Every Friday and Saturday, I go hang out on his stream while I'm sipping a little bit, getting ready for my stream. It gets me in the right mindset to be ready to goddamn have fun and jump on and do my thing. So definitely go check my man out. Come by the tournament. Let's smash them likes, let's get some views, and let's get it going over there, baby. Now, hopefully, if you enjoyed this video, you remember to rate, like, comment, subscribe, teabag, donkey punch, finger pop your asshole, tongue punch your fart box, titty slap the like button, or hell, pull your peck out and mushroom stamp that motherfucker for me one good time. I said, come on. And for all you haters out there, you already know what you can do. Pull your finger out your ass and leave a little brown stain on that dislike button, because I don't give two fucks. Until next time, I am your boy, the number one stunner, and people, I am out.